Turn it up a little bit, please.
I go by DRE, which is an acronym for Realest MC. MC being spelled E-M-C-E-A, if you don't get where the E comes from. I'm from Jersey, currently living out of PA right now. And I'm here to bring hip hop to the rail. Y'all, man, let's go. Janelle Elizabeth on the track. Yeah. Can you see it? Take a look into my eyes. Yeah, let's go back. Let's reminisce, man. Hip hop's not dead. Listen. This is the intro. Listen. That way y'all sit back and listen. My mental intuition kicks in. It says Dre, start reminiscing about the good days while his blades. Real hip hop with a message. And the realest MCs are respected. Check it. Remember Bear Ones and Fist Fight at the age of 9? Now everybody quick to round off and raise a 9. Dollar slices on my mom and pop pizza shop. And walk into the corner spot without the fear of being shot. Kids were never left alone, the hood would never neglect us. Those names weren't a nuisance, they were overprotectors. Our communities had unity, but we lost our immunity to the streets and reverted, we to you and me. But it was all good just a week ago. We had issues, but not with our own people, though. It was all good in the hood, in a sense. But we lost the good along with our hood's innocence. Shit. Like I said, it's just the intro. I'm a hip hop artist myself, man. I love hip hop. I love the game, man. This is great music. We need to get the next track.